If you're just joining us now, I'm here with Obama supporter Bill Moore. Now, Bill, I would like you to tell me about, you know, what you agree with the presidential candidate's policies.
Well, I try to get a sort of unbiased opinion on these things, but I think Mitt Romney's plans are a bit...
sorry, continue.
Well, like I was saying, I think...
Wow, okay. Continue, sorry.
So...
Now I'm going to send you over to our field reporter, Yuna.
Thank you, Sam. I'm here at the Red Hook High School, and in a couple of weeks there will be a spirit event.
Yuna, hold on just a second. I notice there's a lot of red in the background. Do you think maybe, just maybe, that's a subliminal message for, communism?
I don't think that the red necessarily...
Now, I'm not saying that's it's a big deal, but, you know, I don't think America should be ignoring a school that's making communist children. What do you think?
I'm pretty sure
now, right there. Communism. There's a communist right behind you. No, look at his hat. Tell me that is not the most communist hat you have ever seen.
I'm pretty sure that this is not... I have no... This doesn't necessarily mean that...
Communism.
Alright, you're not even letting me get my point across.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry, okay? Please. I'll let you finish. Now, please finish.
Alright, now, like I was saying before...
Well, that's all for today's edition of Soxx News. Tune in at 6 for our interview with Mittens Romney, a billionaire cat who's running for president.